Hi, it's Danny. Welcome, 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 and welcome back if you're returning. Thank you for clicking on this video, for visiting my channel. Thank you so much. Deep gratitude to you for being here with me. So here I am in my A5 Leuchttrum, my bullet journal, and I'm going to do a plan with me, a weekly plan with me for the week of July 5th. To July 12th, I think it is. Well, let's see what's cooking. Okay, let's look at what week it is actually. July 5th to the July 11th, my bad. So, that's my journaling. This is the current week we're in. As you could tell, the weekend has been blank because I am doing absolutely nothing this weekend, and I should be doing stuff, but oh well. So we're going to turn the page on that. I'm going to use my regular Pigma microns in sizes 01, 05, and 08. The 8 is for the header, so I'm going to do that right now, and hopefully you can see it. Yeah. I haven't been using stickers a lot lately. I don't know why. It comes and goes sometimes. Sometimes I feel like it, sometimes I don't. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't, you know? How's everyone else been doing? I'm recording this right meow on Saturday, July 3rd. I don't have any plans for July 4th. I usually stay off the roads because no offense to Virginia drivers, but y'all are crazy. And being on the road on a holiday means that there's going to be extra crazy, and I don't want no parts. So I'm going to stay my little booty home. At best, I'm going to go to the gym. Right now, I am writing in, I'm making up my Alistair method type task list. Task, events, and appointments. Let's see. Wednesday. I'm doing this in reverse. That's why it took me a second. Let's not lie. It would have taken me a second regardless. And we're living that no ruler lifestyle. Actually, I should be using a 01. Right now, I was using a 5. That's why the lines are so thick. Let's see. Tasks. Ew. I usually write the dates, but 7-5 to, what did I say, the 11th, 21. All good. All good in the hood. Again, doesn't have to be perfect. It's your bullet journal. You do as you see fit. And since it's a full week, I am only going to put 3 spaces between the days. It's not going to be a busy week. The only appointment I have is my usual therapy and I'm getting my hair done on, what day is it? Tuesday. And they just called me. I was able to get an appointment for 6 p.m., which I hate because I don't like, I'm going to lose my parking spot. But now they said it's for 5, so that's even better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, speak of the devil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Who didn't watch, I don't know how old everyone is, but did you guys watch like Square One, classic, Sesame, everyone watched Sesame Street, but Square One, Reading Rainbow, like all the good Channel 13, well, it was Channel 13 in New York. What do they call it? public television. PBS? Public station? PBS? I think it's PBS. I don't know, but I have that song in my mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's from, I think it's Square One. Right now I'm just making the chart for my schedule. Monday the 5th, Tuesday the 6th, Wednesday the 7th, Thursday the 8th, Friday the 9th, Saturday the 10th, and Sunday the 11th. And now I'm putting in the times on the left-hand side. Yeah, I've been using stickers less lately. I don't know why. I love them. I found a sticker shop that I just adore. They're in Nightingale Co. I can't talk about them enough. The fastest shipping this side of the country. Like, they're amazing. And she's always giving, like, discounts and stuff. Okay. So my schedule usually goes from 6 to 23, which is 11 o'clock at night, because usually by 10:30 I am out for the count. I've been using the Uniball Signal DX 1-for-51 in a 0.38 lately. I like it. It's okay. I'm gonna just do my schedule, the usual, go to the gym, reply, oh, I can't spell reply, where's my whiteout? Okay. I can't wait to not have to reply to his emails. Not to say I don't love talking to my husband. I love talking to him, but come on, like every day. Reply to SH emails. See, that's what I get for talking and writing at the same time. Ren SH's journal. He has like boku letters for me to read. Like, he's been writing me a letter every day. I feel so bad. Like, his journal is only halfway full. therapy at 1300 to 1400 on Monday. Therapy at 10:30 to 11:30. Oh. Drive SH's car, which I missed this week. Oh, bad wife. Thesis reading. I like this pen. This pen is nice. This was my first gel pen, actually. Not my first. My first gel pen in general was a Uniball Signal 151. So this pen is near and dear to my heart. Managers, because we have to sign the rent. Not sign the rent, but sign the lease, and I have to make sure that the rent got paid. Meal prep. Laundry. The one thing I hate about going to the gym all the time is how much laundry I have to do. Like, it's freaking insane. Assignment sheets. That's for work. IE school. Syllabus. You know, guys, I'm not a great speller, right? Like, that's pretty clear. Oh, sugar nuts. I don't go to the gym on Saturdays. I am going to start practicing yoga again. I used to practice yoga all the time, and then I stopped because the more you practice, the more aware you become of yourself, of your thoughts, of your feelings. And I wasn't trying to get that deep. I didn't want to get that deep at the time. And I stopped practicing, which is a huge regret of mine. If you are practicing yoga and it becomes emotionally difficult, just get through it. That's the best advice I could give you. Just get through it and keep going, because you're going to regret it. Not because of just loss of flexibility, but imagine what discoveries you could have unearthed by continuing to practice. And I could always start. I mean, I'm able, and so that's what I'm doing. I'm just putting it in for once a week for now, and if I want to increase it, I will, you know? Yeah, I'm going to be doing the reading for my thesis every day, and I'm going to assign... Oh, contact Jason. Ugh, yuck. I hate talking to people. I'm not going to lie. It's not him. It's just me. It's just weirdo me. Meal prep will be for Sunday. Laundry will be midweek, so let's make it for Wednesday. Assignment sheets are going to be on Tuesday and Thursday. Actually, and the syllabus is going to be for the same thing, because it's a scaffolding thing where you have to, your assignments build on each other as you're growing the skills for the student or helping the student generate skills for themselves. So each assignment sheet leads to the other, and I have to revise the assignment sheet that I thought I finished. I don't have any appointments except for my hair. And that's actually on Tuesday, so maybe I'll actually change all this to Wednesdays. I bet you're wondering if I mind putting so much whiteout in my book. I don't, because I make a lot of mistakes, and that's just a part of it. I don't expect my bullet journal to be perfect, because it's a reflection of me, and I am far from perfect. And I'm learning to embrace what I'm not good at, which is handwriting. I'm just learning to embrace the little quirks about myself. And so beating myself up over over my handwriting or making mistakes in my bullet journal is just so insignificant in comparison to everything else. Can you believe that we're halfway through the year? Like, you blink and it's gonna be December. That's crazy. I know I said that in my last video, but like, I'm really stunned at how fast this year has gone. So for a highlight for all the headers, I'm just going to use my Tombow and an 856. I'm just gonna do a little cross out here. Tasks. I just like how it looks. I know it's not pretty. I know people tune into bullet journals for it to look pretty. That's just not my aesthetic. So join me in my hot mess. So for the gym, we use teal. And I've been trying to go during times when I know it's not going to be crowded, because the wait space gets crowded a lot. I was on the, where was I? I was on the elliptical after doing weights, and I was looking around the gym, and I recognized that everybody, there was like three people doing cardio, including myself. That's including myself. And everyone else was doing weights, either the machines or the Smith machine or the, whatchamacallit, free weights. Everyone was doing it. And I was just like, Jiminy Cricks, I'm glad I got that done earlier. Green is for therapy. Green is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C, and I forgot to tear call, which is Wednesday. Perfect. Let's actually put that in first. Put my sister and baby blue, which is Steven. I should adjust that, because usually when on Wednesdays I try to get to the gym earlier because I don't want to miss time talking to my sister, because that's my boo. That's my beautiful baby boo. Anytime, actually. Okay, so we have, I was thinking of changing the color for therapy, actually. I don't like the color green for therapy, because that used to be the color for work. Do I like this? Yeah, why not? Ew. I instantly regret it once I saw the color. I was like, I wish I didn't do that. Oh, well. It is what it is. It's just 1 week. So what planners do you guys use? Do you guys use bullet journals? Do you guys... What do you guys use? Hair done. That's on Tuesday. At 1700. So late. And it's going to take 5 hours. So that means I'm going to be getting home at 10 p.m., which I cannot stand. And then light purple for, oh no, gray for thesis. Thesis is going to be every day, so every day I'm going to try to put in some reading. I'm mostly alert in the morning. So that's the best time. Did I put my hair on Wednesday? I did put my hair on Wednesday. Gosh darn it. All good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little annoyed at myself, but it's okay. It is all right. Forgiveness is the key to life. Just a little bit of grace. Okay. Oh boy. There. Like brand new. Let's see, Tuesday, 5 p.m. to 10. And then for my assignment sheet, I think I'm going to use pink because it's not my favorite color, but because maybe I should use light gray because I love gray. And I think I'm going to love teaching. Lies, I know I'm going to love teaching. Do this for the rest of the day. Ooh. That feels funky. The marker, the highlighter feels funny on the whiteout. It's to be expected. And I actually have to forge in time for meal prep, so I'm gonna make meal prep pink. Because that takes forever. Like, I have to cook like 5 vegetables and bake umpteen chickens. Tail for yoga. Nope. Yes. I've been spending more and more time at the gym. Like, what used to take me but hour is now taking me like an hour and a half to 2 hours. I know I can't do that when classes are in session. I'm gonna have to just fit everything in. And in an hour, or get up earlier. Which should be easy because once Steven is home, he's going to go to work at like 5:30 in the morning. And so I'll be up. And that's, the gym's open at 5 in the morning. So I could easily get up with him, say goodbye, say goodbye and get to business. Is there anything else? You know what? I didn't check anywhere else to see if... Let's see. Hair done. Let's see. Second week of... Is this the second week? Gemini. The second week of July. Nothing done except for hair. And let's check actually all the way to the beginning. July. Too hot to handle. I'm so cute. I don't even watch that show. I'm not saying that because I'm ashamed. I'm just saying that because I started it and then I was kind of interested, so I wrote it in my calendar that it's coming back and I haven't been to it since. That's the 28th textbook. That was an interesting meeting. 22nd, that's August. August therapy, that's, that passed already. Hair done, that's coming up. Textbook, I have to write the 8th of August. Okay, so I don't have any other appointments. it's so hard to, I've been struggling lately, I'm gonna ramble for a little bit, I've been struggling lately with the idea of like self-motivation, just being a go-getter for yourself. I don't know if you guys noticed this, but I have like self-esteem issues, and so it's hard to want good for yourself sometimes. Like, I envy people who are so like, yeah, I deserve this. This is mine. Da-da-da-da. They're like so cocky with it, because I just don't know how to be like that. And I know a lot of these things that I have to do, I have to be motivated, and I've just been struggling with that lately. And I know I have to get down on it, I have to like pump myself up if I want things to change, if I want things to improve. It's just hard. And I've done it before. I've done an undergraduate thesis. So, but that was so disorganized. And that was so long ago. And I just got to get myself right. Like, I don't know how to explain what I'm going through right now. But I'm going through it and I'm overanalyzing. And that is never a good, that is never a good look for me. I can't, overanalyzing is like, no good comes from overthinking. I should just trust myself, you know, like I say all the time, like, trust my instincts. It's easy to say, hard to put in practice. But anyhow, so this is my schedule for the week of July 5th to July 11th. I almost said July 1st. July 5th to July 11th. Everything's color coordinated. And this is my Alistair method list. Yeah, this is the weekly. And as you know, I put like, I have a log for everything. I put my dailies. My dailies are gonna go behind where my weeklies are, and that's okay. I have no problem with that. Yeah, no stickers. I may put stickers in hindsight, we'll see. But yeah, this is my spread. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you. Deep gratitude to you. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe, do as you deem fit. Remember to question everything except your instincts. Really trust yourself. And I will catch you guys on the flips. Bye.